Russian S7 Airlines now using the blockchain technology. According to one of the regional newspaper Kommersant, S7 in cooperation with Alfa Bank launched the selling tickets project using the Ethereum blockchain technology. As a next step, the company is considering the cryptocurrency usage for ticket purchasing. They plan to test this option in the coming days. After the S7 Airlines innovative solution, the flag carrier airline of Russian Federation, Aeroflot, announced that they've also planned to introduce digital currencies and blockchain technologies into its operations.